Hey, I want to talk about your life. Are you happy? Are you doing the thing that you were created to do? You'll know because there's a sense of satisfaction about it that you can't get any other way. We can be happy. We are supposed to be happy. We're supposed to be joyful. Joy is contagious. When we're doing what we were created to do, that thing that we were perfectly matched to, we do it at a genius level. So our job, maybe our only job in this life, is to find what that is. What is that thing for you that uses all of your character traits, your skills, your talents, your abilities, your strengths, your personality, the things that grieve your heart, all the things that you've learned, everything you are, all of those things and that unique package that's you, that is needed for a specific thing that needs to be done in the world. It's waiting on you. And when you find it and you begin to live it, you begin to get all five facets of success. It just happens. You don't have to strive. You don't have to struggle. You don't have to try to be something you're not. You don't have to try to compete with other people because you're the only one that has that purpose. I want to help you find it. You can check out yourrealsuccess.com or contact me, Rhonda@rhonda.org.